wrestling is sanctioned by the AWA, the American Wrestling Association. All-Star Wrestling presents the top professional wrestlers from the United States, Canada, England, Germany, Australia, Mexico, Poland, Japan, the greatest professional wrestlers from throughout the world. And now to the ring for All-Star Action.
And now, introducing, to my right, the World Tag Team Champions, first of all, from San Diego, California, weighing 262 pounds, the man with the fantastic body, Jesse Ventura. Ventura, his tag team partner from the Big Apple of New York City, weighing in at 254 pounds, the Golden Boy, Adrian Adonis.
Jesse's his name, and talking is his game.
Hi, I'm Greg Gagne.
And I'm Vern Gagne.
Welcome to the AWA Legends. And today, our legends, Adrian Golden Boy Adonis and Jesse the Body Ventura, or Jesse the Mind.
Or, let's put it right, Jesse the Governor Ventura, and we're all of wrestling is proud of Jesse the Body Ventura.
Well, they were a formidable team, and they held the tag team championship a couple different occasions, and my partner Jim Brunzell and I knew him very well.
I know you wrestled many, many times, and they were fantastic matches, and people poured out to see them. In fact, we had a chance to wrestle.
Oh, I know you did.
And
who's
we? This didn't happen very often. I think once or twice, maybe. Mad Dog Vachon and Vern Gagne teamed up to meet these two guys, Ventura and Adonis, and it was a tough war.
And when it was over, Mad Dog went his way, and I went your way.
Right.
Well, today you two are meeting again at the Minneapolis Convention Center for the Big Auto Show, from 1 to 3, you and Mad Dog Vachon signing autographs and handing out those AWA posters.
That's right. We'll be there.
Do we need a referee?
I don't think so. You know, I think the guy's fell down. In fact, he's only got one leg now, so I can always run. He can't catch me.
All right. Well, today we're going to do something a little bit different. We're taking you back to an old studio match with Adrian Adonis and Jesse the Body Ventura, and one of their opponents is a great guy, George
Scrap Iron Gadaski.
Boy, he was a great individual, and I'm anxious to see that one. But we'll be back with all that right after this word from Mitsubishi.
Who did the East-West Connection defeat to win their only AWA Tag Team Championship?
Let me tell you something concerning Mr. Pat Patterson and Ray Stevens, the former kingpins of the Bay Area. Well, you know, it's not often me, Gene, the champions go looking for challengers. Generally, it's the other way around. The challengers look for the champions. But Adrian and myself could think of nothing better, possibly, than facing Patterson and Stevens right in their home ground, San Francisco, and beating them in San Francisco, which would then make us the kingpins of Frisco and the Bay Area.
Well, gentlemen, I want you to know for a fact you're talking about two veritable legends in Pat Patterson and Ray Stevens, and two very talented wrestlers who know.
Wait. Have you checked out the lateral deltoid lately?
Lateral deltoid?
Check that out. Anyway, getting back to Mr. Patterson and Stevens, we're the champions. We're standing here waiting for them or any other top challengers in the world. Because, baby, we are the best. We are the best of the 80s.
You know, that kind of talk.
West Connection.
Sooner or later, gentlemen, you will eat your words. You can't be that overly confident.
Never, baby, never.
You might eat that mic.
And I want to say hi to Phil Lesh and Jerry Garcia, the Grateful Dead.
Thank you, gentlemen. The current tag team champions of the world, the East-West Connection, Jesse Ventura and Adrian Adonis.
This is the 2-on-3-fall tag team event. Introducing in the corner from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 229 pounds, Frankie Reese, and his tag team partner, 224 pounds, from Amory, Wisconsin, George Scrap Iron Gadaski. In the other corner, from the Big Apple, the East Coast Connection, 241 pounds, Adrian Golden Boy Adonis. And his tag team partner, 271 pounds, Jesse the Body Ventura. Let's go to ringside.
Gadaski, I'm running out of voice here again today. Boy, the action's been fast and furious. And the golden boy Adonis right up behind, and Gadaski, oh, I'll tell you, you're going to see some good moves here by these men. Sit out. Escape. Reversal. Hammerlock now. Adonis. Gadaski, down. I'll tell you, look at these exchanges. Oh, there are. These men are really, really wrestling. Oh, he tried to deke him out. This fool scrap iron. Trying for a fireman's carry. He got to take him over on a cover. One. Gadaski out right away. Look at this. To test the strength in Adonis. As you can see, at the moment, Dan Gadaski, the ring veteran that he is, just seeing the complexion of that move. Ventura complaining to the referee. The referee goes back to for a short discussion. Like, shut your mouth and stay out of the ring. Both men up on their feet and on the rope. Oh, Adonis misses him. Gadaski hit low. Shredder. Arm drive. Frankie Reese is back toward you. And here's a good shot, our close-up camera. Count of one, two. Men exchanging words to each other from time to time. Like you bum, I suppose. There's a field throw. Up high with a flying hit, scissors. Adonis, Gadaski days. No! Gadaski is good. The scrap iron gets scrappier. And a second ball about to start in the tag team event. 2 out of 3 ball event. First ball won by Ventura and Adonis. Adrian Golden Boy Adonis pinning Frankie Reese. Reese's partner, George Scrap Iron Gadaski. And Reese gets a turnbuckle in the skull. If you're just tuning in, I'll tell you, you missed about 5 or 6 minutes of one of the finest wrestling matches I've seen for a long time between Adonis and Scrap Iron Gadaski. Boy, they just moved so quickly. I guess what I'm suggesting, don't miss. Tune in at the top of the program. Count of one. Tune in at the top of the program on this station. Don't miss any of it. There's a kick in the gut by Ventura. The tag is legal. A body vice or a bear hug, if you will. Oh, and he just smacked him right on both sides of the ear. And that just rattled Jesse the body's inner ear. Something fierce goes back in the corner and race after him. Coming in from behind in the left ear screen. He's going to try it. Adonis, though, he goes back. Adonis was trying to come in. And Reese, I think, just got a chunk of Ventura's eye. He got a piece of Ventura anyhow. I think Scrap Iron gave him a little kick with his left hand or fist. Look at that. Hang on to your socks. And Reese gets Adonis Ventura. Irish whip. Adonis whip. Monkey flip. And now they're going to double team on Reese. Oh, brother, that's dangerous. That's a drop bouncing and boomeranging him off the top rope. Referee finally clears the ring. Of excessive wrestlers, I guess, huh? A chop right across the throat. Inverted body mark. A submission position for Mr. Reese. Put on him by Jesse the Body Ventura. Reese submits. Ventura still hangs on to him. Adonis gives him one and knocks him right off the shoulders of Ventura. Two straight falls to Ventura and Adonis. The match goes to Jesse the Body Ventura, the West Coast Connection, and Adrian Golden Boy Adonis, the East Coast Connection.
Hi, this is Greg Gagne, and I want to take a minute to thank our major sponsor, your local Mitsubishi dealership. It's only with their help that we can bring back the stars of the AWA. I drive a Montero Sport, my wife, the all-new Gallant, and my dad, the full-size Montero. So we can all speak to the quality of the Mitsubishi vehicle. I invite you all to visit one of your Mitsubishi dealers today. There's one in your neighborhood. To the west, see YZ Mitsubishi. To the south, see Bloomington Metro Mitsubishi. In Brooklyn Center, see Brookdale Metro Mitsubishi. In St. Cloud, see McKay's Family Mitsubishi. And for our friends in St. Paul, there's Klein Mitsubishi. Saturday is always a great day to shop, and the Mitsubishi dealers are making it easy to buy or lease by offering no money down finance plans on any new car or truck in stock today. Come see the entire lineup at a dealer near you. And who knows, you may walk home with the champions of the AWA poster just like this. Thank you, Mitsubishi. We appreciate your help in bringing back the AWA to Minnesota.
The power of Ventura and the craftiness of Adonis place the East-West Connection among the best teams in AWA history. They are this week's Splash of the Week.
Your morning commute without splash windshield washer.
Hey, buddy, get off the road!
Your morning commute with Splash Windshield Washer. Next time, use Splash Windshield Washer and Splash De-Icer for safe driving in ice and freezing rain and a relaxing commute.
And as you heard, the Crusher and Baron Von Raschke, the challenge my guests at this time, tag team champions, Jesse Ventura and the Golden Boy Adrian Adonis.
You know, something I really enjoyed, the Stanley Cup against the North Stars and the New York Islanders. You know, they come out here, you know, like the North Stars, they shoot off their mouth how they know how to play hockey. Just like the Crusher and Raschke come out here and they shoot off their mouth like they know the game of wrestling. Well, the same thing with the North Stars. They don't know how to play their position. Their ego is up there, but they don't know how to play the game. They're talking about chowing down on sausage and beer and everything else. Well, their diet matches what's upstairs in their brain. That's about 23 grams of fat per brain cell. And what do you got there, Jesse?
Not
just
much.
A bunch of blubber floating around between their ears, Jack. And we're going to show them what wrestling's all about. Because just like the New York Islanders, they're the champions, and so is the East-West Connection.
That's right, Jack. Let me tell you something. You know, these two dudes are dangerous men. The Crusher's a barroom brawler. Baron Von Raschke's got the claw hold that'll turn your head into silly putty if he can get it on. Let me tell you this, Baron. You try and put that claw hold on when this big gun right here is holding that wrist up and bending it whatever way I feel like it. And like Adrian said, we got brains going for us. Because if brains were dynamite, These two dudes couldn't blow their nose.
They couldn't afford
it. All right, tag team champions, Ventura Adonis. With a title defense just 2 weeks away, there is more action after we watch this.
Getting a little carried away, though, aren't you?
Well, they could talk before a match.
Well, they were I guess they wrestled as good as they talked. At least one of those two wrestled very, very well. I'm not going to say which one.
Well, they're both, like I said earlier on the program, they complemented each other so well because Jesse had that strength and power. And, you know, in the match, how many number of times you get the wind knocked out of you or to get down in a position where you can't get up. And when he got on top of you and he got those big arms around you, he made it very difficult for you to get away.
Right. And, of course, he was complimented by the ability of his tag team partner, Adrian Adonis. And we, you know, I wrestle him also, and I have to give him their due. They did win the world title at one time. Anybody can do that. It's got to be very, very tough.
Well, they were. They were a great team, and we're going to see them in action here in just a minute against the High Flyers, and I'm anxious to see which match that Polish Joe picked out for us. So we'll be back right after this.
Yeah, everyone talks pretty tough about their SUVs. Off-road prowess, blah, blah, blah. But here's the thing. We don't have to. See, only Mitsubishi has won the Paris to Dakar Rally 5 times. And right now, you can lease a new 99 Montero Sport LS four-wheel drive for just $289 a month for 42 months. As for all our competitors' tough talk...
Hey, Minnesota, show us your splash. Windshield washer and streak-free splash de-icer, which also removes frost and light ice to 30 below. Show us your splash.
Who did the East-West Connection defeat to win their only AWA Tag Team Championship? They were awarded the belt from Vern Gagne and Mad Dog Vachon when Vern's flight was delayed going into Denver.
Now, Jesse kicks his leg in. Referee says, you got to break it. Adonis going to go for some skullduggery here. He's going to bulldog Gagne again. That backfired. Did you see that? Oh,
Brunzell goes after Ventura. Jim Brunzell really turned it around.
Your morning commute without splash windshield washer.
Hey, buddy, get off the road!
Your morning commute with splash windshield washer. Next time, use splash windshield washer and splash de-icer for safe driving in ice and freezing rain and a relaxing commute.
Every time I see that match, it brings back both good and bad memories, because when you wrestled Adonis and Ventura, there was always a lot of controversy surrounding the match.
Well, when you get four tough competitors in a ring at one time, especially in the pros, in a ring only 20 foot by 20 foot, something's going to happen. You never know what's going to happen, and there's always controversy.
Well, next week, the High Flyers are going to get the revenge. You'll see Adonis and Ventura in a return match against the High Flyers. And speaking of return matches, you've got two big matches this morning. One at Runyon's.
That's right.
You going to sign some autographs?
Sign some autographs, and of course, Bill promised a mistake, and I said, the dog don't cook there, just throw him the raw steak, Bert, but please cook mine.
You and Mad Dog are going to be there, and then at Minneapolis Convention Center for the Minnesota Auto Show, you and Mad Dog, the Sean, again?
Tag it up again, and when it's over, he'll go his way, and I'll go mine.
I don't know if Minneapolis can handle this, you two in the same building in one day, one afternoon.
Well, it should be interesting.
It will be. Also, some other interesting things that are going on. The University of Minnesota, the NCAA championships going on for the wrestling team.
And I think we've got a tremendous chance of winning our first national title with our team from the University of Minnesota. The best team we've ever had.
Well, good luck, man. And also, the Minnesota High School basketball tournament is going on, the boys tournament. And congratulations to all the boys out there and some great athletes. Support them.
No doubt about it. Support your high school, your colleges, and support Minnesota.
Now, run.
Don't walk
to your nearest Mitsubishi dealer.
Who knows?
Wait.
Have you checked out the lateral deltoid lately?
The lateral deltoid?
Hmm.
AWA Legend has been brought to you by your local Mitsubishi dealer.